options, you can scroll back and forth from the different pages of your website. So, over here, it will display all the different pages. You can click on one, and it will direct you to that page. If you hit the settings logo on the side, you can change the name of your page. So on the top, when you look at your bar, you will notice that the name has been changed. And then you can manually change it yourself.